Hi dear friends, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I'm gonna show you how to turn off trending search on your Google application. Actually when we search something on Google, that time the store our history, right? And you can see I have just searched my channel, and you can see in here rewriting, but in bottom you can see trending searches you might like. I mean you can see this kind of trending search on Google application, right? And if you don't wanna like it, I mean if you wanna turn it off, that time this video is only for you, because in this video I'm gonna show you the easiest way for turning off the trending searches on your Google application. So before starting the process, I'll ask you something, that please subscribe my channel and give also like that video. So let's start. So first of all, you need to go to Play Store and then make sure your Google application is already up to date. Okay, so let me check it, and you can see I need to update my Google application, right? So let me update it, and you must have also update your Google application, okay? Because if you update your Google application or any other application, that time you maybe get lots of new benefit, okay? So wait for a few seconds. So after updating your Google application, just click on the open option, and if I click on the search option, then you can see in here trending searches are available, right? So for turning it off, just you can see in here I have just my Gmail account in here, and this is my profile icon. I hope you will also get it, okay? So just click on that icon, and then you can see in the bottom level setting gear option, right? So just click on it, and after that just click on the general option, and in the bottom you can see recent pages and autocomplete with one device data, discover. So just turn it off, discover, and then in the bottom you can see autocomplete with trending searches, right? So just turn it off, and after doing all this thing, just get back from here and let's check it whether trending search are available or not, okay? So just click on it, and you can see there are no trending search available on Google. So by this process you can turn off trending search on Google application. So thank you so much for watching this video.